send things to the kitchen and Kim.
All right, thanks so much, Kevin. We are going to celebrate National Honey Month. So we have a mistress of ceremonies here, Carol Hurst from the Old Town Spice Shop in St. Charles. And I love honey, but what does a box of tissues have to do with it?
We're gonna talk the 411 on honey. Hmm. A lot of people take honey actually for like their allergies at seasonal time. So this time of year is perfect. Okay. So if you think about it, if you have local raw honey, it's like a little allergy shot that you're giving your body. It's the little pieces of pollen and everything that makes you sneeze.
Right, right.
That you start taking a teaspoon a day. You can stir it into a lot of different ways we'll talk about, but you take a teaspoon a day during seasonal time, and it'll help with your sneezing and your allergies and stuffiness and everything.
Okay, so I'm gonna need that.
You're gonna need
that. I'm gonna need that a little bit
And we mentioned local honey. Here, I have Gibbons honey. They've been in business for over 30 years in the St. Louis area. They have over 700 hives. They're award-winning. They know everything about honey. So you want a trusted local source. And why do you want raw honey? That's one of the most important things, I think, of this whole segment. Raw honey means it hasn't been heated too high.
Okay.
So when you boil water, that's 212 degrees. And it's considered raw when it gets no longer raw when it gets above 158.
I see.
So when you have like grocery store or not raw honey, a lot of those enzymes and vitamins and all those things are no longer there.
Okay.
That's why I'm not the biggest fan of honey in your tea, hot tea.
Oh.
Because if you're boiling your water for your tea, you're getting rid of a lot of those enzymes.
Yeah.
If you like just the taste of it, go for it. Mm-hmm. But if you're doing it for health benefits, maybe not the best idea.
All right.
But you can make, how about a honey lemonade? So you can use lemon juice and water and honey, and then it's cold, so you still get those honey benefits out of it.
Okay, we can do that.
And a lot of people ask, like, okay, how do I use honey? Like, if I'm not supposed to heat it up, then how am I supposed to use it? So here's some great ideas. We took some honey and stirred it into peanut butter and used it as a little spread for an English muffin. I know. Or how about here in front, with cream cheese. I whipped some cream cheese up with honey and spread it on an English muffin.
All right.
Lots of different ways. Mm-hmm. And when you use raw honey, it's going to crystallize more. There's nothing wrong with it. Honey doesn't go bad.
All right.
It just means it's the water content and temperature. So all you need to do is take a saucepan and put some water in it and then slowly simmer the honey with the lid off, and it will
start to melt.
It'll melt down and then you can use it.
All right.
So important things with honey, and most importantly here are also is bee pollen. So that's related to honey. And this is the actual food that the bees make to bring back to the hive.
Oh.
It's a complete food, and it's full of enzymes and proteins. It's known to boost your immunity, your brain health, all kinds of great things for your body. So again, how do you use that? Here I've got it with some Greek yogurt. I put some honey and some bee pollen in there with some fruit and stirred around. It's just a tiny bit crunchy, like a granola, a little bit of texture. You're not gonna get tons of flavor from it, but it's great for your body.
I'm gonna give it a shot.
Let us know what you think.
It's kind of nutty. It is a little sweet.
Yeah.
So I like it.
And great for you. So we have a lot of people come and get it and put some in their smoothies, put it in their yogurt, just stir it into your food. Great, easy ways to add a little bit health and vitamins, enzymes, antioxidants for your breakfast, for your meals.
I do have to say it has a little bit of a chocolatey aftertaste for it. Yeah,
I know. Hey, nothing wrong with that.
It's lovely. I just absolutely love it. Everybody, if you want to celebrate National Bee Month, all you have to do is head to the Old Town Spice Shop located at 334 South Main Street in St. Charles. Call 636-916-3600 or visit oldtownspices.com. She has lots of really cool stuff up there.